welcome to another video. I am now in Brazil, Rio de Janeiro to be exact, and I wanted to kind of talk about my trip so far and how I couldn't do this earlier given the circumstance that I was in. So with that being said, today's video is about two things. I went to what we would call a world wonder. Don't know if you don't know, there's about seven in the world, and these are just like events or attractions or eye candies in the world that exists, you know, like the pyramids, everything in Peru, and you know, the statue in Brazil, where I went to today, call it Christ Redeemer, but in Portuguese, it's called something like, forgive my Portuguese, by the way, I've been learning for 6 months now, Christ Redentor, something like that. So I couldn't really vlog in Brazil and the crowd that I was at. I'm always on my toes when I'm out in the field because traveling to Brazil is not like traveling to Thailand or Africa or Mexico. You have to be really on your toes, so I can't be flaunting my phones or my cameras out like that because you'll become a target. And I've seen it. I've seen it out here just like once or twice. Not as much as I've read, but you still want to be aware and you don't want to be a target. So I couldn't really vlog as I'm doing these attractions, so I'm doing what I can now in my hotel room, which is right now it's about 12:30 in the morning. I'm about to go to the club after this. I heard it was popping. So with that being said, I had a lot of problems getting here in particular, and these are my own faults. Like, I've just been dragging my feet, lagging, not really doing the research like I normally do, because this trip was more of a laid-back trip for me. If you don't know, it's February 19th, and this month in particular is Carnaval. If you don't know what Carnaval is, definitely look it up. It is pretty much like Mardi Gras times 20. So when I booked this, I didn't book it for Carnaval because I'd never heard of it. I just so happened to book it the weekend it starts on the 24th official date, but it's already started now. But if you want to do Carnival, you kind of want to be when it's, you know, happening. So unfortunately, I will not be here when it actually starts. I'm leaving when it actually starts, but I'll be here for a week. This is my first time in South America and Brazil, and I am loving it so much. I'm loving the people, I'm loving the culture, I'm loving the vibes. There's hot women everywhere, 9 out of 10. And there's a lot of black people that look like me that speak Portuguese, which just keeps throwing me off. So I got used to that. Other than that, this in particular, the Christ Redeemer, if you wanna go, if you're going to Brazil, you definitely have to check that out. It's just one of those things you have to do when you're in the area. It is pretty cool to see. It's almost godlike. When you see the actual statue that was created on top of the highest point in Brazil. So you have to order it online, because my mistake was I thought you just go up there and pay for it, but you actually have to order it online. And then when you order online, they give you like this receipt that's sent to your email. And here's a mistake I made. Because I'm so cautious of, like, you know, I don't want to get mugged or anything. You set a time when you want to see the attraction. So I set it for Tuesday because I came in Monday morning. I want to give myself some time to kind of know the area. When I came, I did not bring my driver's license or my credit card or my passport to show my identification. And it says on the email to